I've never played this game. All right, but yeah, we're gonna play ABZÚ, so hope y'all enjoyed the hello strong. All right, we're diving in. Bad about yourself? I'm doing good. Just gonna be playing some ABZÚ. Oh wow. This is beautiful. Okay, so I control myself like that. Can I get ashore, or am I wondering this? Nope. Okay. Have to dive. Dear God, not this Pokemon. What do you mean, not this Pokemon? Ooh, there's a group. Typhlosion is amazing. What are you talking about? No, I know of the thing, but it's not official. This game is so beautiful. It's so simple, yet so good. Ah, there's something there. What are you? Press X to interact. Oh, something down there. What's this? A seashell. Okay, so I just have to press X on it. Imagine being Stalker, actual L. It's not the official story, that's all I'm gonna say. I love Typhlosion, he's one of my favorite Pokemon. Oh my god, this game looks so amazing. Oh, look, it's another one of these. I must be missing something here on some juice stuff, apparently. All I know is the thing that was said about the Typhlosion by leaked messages. Wow. Fuck, I wish I had an aquarium like this. Like, this looks so cool. Imagine to be staring at this while you go to bed. I'd love that. One thing I do not like is the controls are a little bit wonky, but I'm getting the hang of it. Hey, buddy. He had a scar on his side. I'm gonna name him Scar just because of it. Scar the Shark. There's something down there. Where am I? Me doing this is a beautiful thing. Me doing Subnautica. This is both beautiful and terrifying. Yeah, pretty much. Whoa. Are we going to a reef?